When you see a crocodile frozen in ice, do not try to get it out. In fact, crocodiles always do this in winter so that they can serve low temperature, and for this they reduce the heart rate, and this way they freeze for a long time. And if someone tries to take them out in this situation, maybe the low temperature crocodile will die, or the one who takes them out will die.